Crane's loading explosives. Find the controls. Can make it look like an accident. Sink this U-boat into the bargain. Looks like an explosive combination. So this is why the Japanese are involved. Kraken's flagships are stealth-plated I-400s. Gonna have to get creative. Sabotaging the fuel lines will take this whole place down in one hit. Not done yet. Gotta take care of both of them. All right. Fuel lines are set. Now for the next step. Better move it.
I'm bleeding out. Help!
Everything's set to blow. Call in reinforcements. Time to get clear of the blast and watch the fireworks. Nothing else. Still bleeding. Gotta patch myself up. Damn it. They're disconnecting the fuel lines, panicking and launching what's left of Kraken. Gotta make this next shot count.
Thank God you got there in time. I still don't know how you managed it. How many Nazi super weapons have you kiboshed now?
That's classified information.
You're no fun anymore.
Yeah, I got family in Washington. You saved their lives today.
Couldn't have done it without you and your men, Lieutenant.
Well, I was just following orders, Fairburn. I don't know if you're laconic or stoic or just downright odd. But I'm glad you're on our team.
Kraken's at the bottom of the ocean where it belongs.
But Mahler didn't go down with his ship. He's probably halfway to Berlin by now.
Well now, funny you should mention that. Turns out Marie has heard from her contact at the chateau that they're packing up to leave. And Mahler is there.
Can I give you a lift?
Fairburn has managed to succeed where bombing runs failed. The Nazi collaboration with the Japanese to assault America has been stopped in its tracks. However, Abelard Mahler remains at large.
Verdammter Scharfschütze! Jahrelange Arbeit in Flammen aufgegangen! Ich bin erledigt! Dieser Wurmvogel ist auf sich allein gestellt. Soldat, alles in die LKW laden! Ich habe Freunde an Orten, an denen mich nicht mal der Führer findet. Der Krieg wird für mich nicht mit einer Schlinge um den Hals enden.
Akin is finished. The Nazi plan for an attack on America is over. But Mahler, slippery bastard that he is, escaped Saint Nazaire. We've tracked him back to Chateau de Berengar. And I've got a bullet with his name on it.
Getting ready to cut and run like the weasel he is.
It is quite some distance, Fairburn.
Watch this.
Mahler, there you are. Time to finish this.
Aye, away you go. Good riddance.
There's plenty more where he came from.
So, what next?
Well, Charlie here owes me a drink. And Paris won't liberate itself.
And after we single-handedly liberate Paris?
Who knows? War's not over yet.
Operation Kraken and Abelard Möller are no longer a threat to the Allied war effort. Awaiting new orders for Lieutenant Carl Fairburn.